Hi everyone, this is YML, and today we are going to talk about why convolutional neural networks are not permutation invariant. So let's begin with the basics. Let's say that we have a classification task where we have to identify photos of dogs. So what would like a CNN do? It will take patches of images. It will apply the convolution operation on that patch and it will produce the output A1 of the first neuron. Then it will take the next patch and it will produce the output of the next neuron by applying the convolution layer and so on for every patch. And for instance, if you had here like another patch, it will apply the convolution layer and it will produce like the activation for the neuron Y. And now let's see how a deep neural network would interact with our image. So what it will basically do, it will look like at every pixel in the image. And for instance, I take like this pixel, and this pixel. It will multiply each pixel with a corresponding weight, add those values together, and which will result in the output of the first neuron. Okay, and for the second neuron, it's mostly the same operation, take every pixel, in our case this one, let's say this one, and this one, multiply them with another weights, add them values together, and the result will be the second neuron, and so on for every neuron in the hidden layer. Now, I hope that you can see what it takes for the neurons of each neural network to work together or to fire together. For CNNs, they basically have to be like in the same neighborhood. So when you apply the convolutional operation on them, they transmit information together to the next layer. However, this constraint does not apply to dense neural networks because here each neuron in the output attends to like every pixel in the image. So it really doesn't matter like where pixels are located or what are their neighborhood. Now let's see how the two neural networks would behave if we take the previous image and shuffle its pixels. So the dense neural network would behave like mostly the same, because again, for this type of network, it doesn't matter like where pixels are in the image, because it will look at all of them at once to compute the output of the next layer. However, for the convolutional neural network, the location of each pixel matters, because for instance, let's say that in each patch here, we have like this pixel and this pixel in the original image. And in the original image, maybe by location, those pixels like representative some important like aspect of the image, like I don't know, some kind of semantics or stuff like that. Then when we shuffle the pixels, they most likely won't be in the same neighborhood. So the convolution operation will not be able to capture that information again. Thus, with all this being said, I hope that now we can better understand why location is so important for convolutional neural networks and why they are not permutation invariant. In the end, I would like to thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it and see you next time. Bye bye.